Hello everybody, this is another Canadian Gundam Something Special, but this one is an exclusive Something Special, meaning that there are a lot of exclusive kits. Well, they're all exclusive kits. Canadian Gundam was doing a Boxing Day sale and on Boxing Day, which I don't think people in the States have it, but it's basically the day after Christmas. And they had limited and exclusive kits on the site, and so I got a lot of them. But before we go, I'm going to show another one I got from another store. I can't remember the name of it. I've never bought from them before. But after I got these, I went looking for other ones that maybe were other places that had kits in stock. And I got this, the Clear Cross Silhouette Arc 78-2. The Gundam base version. And I was really excited to get that one. So I think I paid like $25 for it. So that's a pretty good price. This will go with my the Zeta that I have. So let's start with this. Now this one will go with the RX-78-2 that I just showed you. Clear Zaku 2. So it's a cool clear green. So yeah, now I have three of the cross silhouettes in clear, which I'm really happy about. I'm hoping to find more someday. I think there's a Sharzaku one as well. And a Wing Zero, I believe. And then, I've never had a kit of the Pale Rider, but here it is. Clear Pale Rider. Space type. I've always wanted a Pale Rider. I never got one. And this guy was, I think, $45? Remember, this is all Canadian. And this guy is the one main reason I made this whole purchase. Trans Am Clear Expo version of the Double Riser. The one that I skipped on when I got the Exe and the Quanta. Now I have it, and I'm very happy to have it. This is going to be a good build. Oh yes. So, I'm actually probably going to have a clear shelf by the time these are all built, because then we also have the Mechanical Clear RX-78-2 Real Grade. Now I haven't built the RX-78-2 Real Grade since it first came out. So it's definitely been long enough that it's going to be a new experience, and see, it's all clear, no color, just the crystal clear. Really going to like that. I'm going to like them all. Who am I kidding? I also got the clear Zaku 2 2.0 char color. I was going to get the char color, Zaku 2 2.0 normal color, but they got this, and I'm like, well, might as well. I only have the clear master grade, which is the Strike Rouge. And it's an older one. It was for the 30th anniversary, so it was 10 years ago. And then we have the clear real grade Strike Freedom. Now that looks really nice, because it's going to have the gold underneath. Definitely liking that one. And then finally, the biggest one, the clear real grade Sazabi. Now they had the master grade as well, but it was way more than this guy. And I'm perfectly fine with this one, because it's a great kit. So I'm definitely going to enjoy building the clear version. And that's it. Like I said, I'm planning to make a complete clear shelf of models, at least 144 scale. I don't have enough 1/100 I have that aren't in my room right now. So I'm going to count those. The 1/100 no grade Blitz, the 1/100 no grade Asteroid Red Frame and Asteroid Blue Frame, that Master Grade Strike Rouge I talked about, and this 2.0 Master Grade Zaku. Those are the only clear 1/100 that I have. And I need to find my old clear SD Blitz, because that was a really good kit, and that was like a weird exclusive thing. Like, I didn't even have a picture on the box, it was just like a white box. But anyways, yeah, those are all the kits. I'm really excited to get all of these built. They're all going to be fun. Especially the Sazabi's going to be fun, the Total Riser, they're all going to be good. So, yeah, it's going to be a clear time. So, if you want to pick up, well, I can't really say if you want to pick up any of these. As of this recording, there are a few that are still in stock, but most are gone because they went like that. I had to work my butt off because the website kept crashing. So many people were trying to get stuff, but I was able to get what I wanted. At least with the money I was going to use. So, yeah, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.